Hello everyone, this is Digigodachi and playing Pokemon Sword and Shield, and we are on part 17. We'll be doing, I believe, the coming up route. Let me double check to make sure what route we're going to be on, so we don't mess up. So, based on how you, so we should be on, yeah, route 6 is where we're going to be at today. But before we go too far, I want to go check some things out and I need to find a nearby store. We did a lot in a few days. Now I'm going to say this out right. You won't know this, but one of the episodes that I talk about my computer going down, actually was only down for maybe 2 days. Only took 24 hours for it to actually do anything. Okay, I need to tell you off right now. I wanted to tell you off. There we go. Got the Pikachu shirt. I got the Spanish one, so I have this. Got Eevee. Got these things for me. Fire, water, and all those. Pikachu and Eevee. So this is a complete Eevee outfit. What the heck? Hey, Pikachu, that's completely easy. I'm gonna get some more hoodies though. This face? Yeah, update. I need to do something. A little bit more interesting. That's cute, but I don't know if that's what I want. Okay, I'm going to run to a different one. I'm going to go run to more stuff real quick. I don't know why he's not at this one. Don't worry, we'll do what we need to do. It's a travel. Unfortunately, for you guys, it will be a few days before you actually see this, and that information will go up. But I was expecting my computer to be down longer than it did, well, it actually was. I just we're not my type of hat, but it'll work. I'm sorry, I wanted to change my look. It was kind of odd that I was pretty much staying the same for a while. on here real quick. That's over here, good. Call user first. Update your current log. I want to show. I'm about to check on these guys. See if I can help with this. Okay. Help them build up their levels so they can be useful. Okay. Let's be good with fire. Let's see if I can do this one. Now we'll put one. Oh, I gotta redo my team again. You don't see all the Pokemon I sent. You don't see like 5 of them, but yet they're all 6 there. Pokemon that has cute and charming over to help attract customers. I know this one's cute, and this one. That's just a new. Oh yeah, I have a bunch of Swarlux. That could be helpful. Who's else is cute? Of course, you're cute. Oh, Rossifer is a cute one. That's your look. Let's see if I can have that many on me. Dragon. This one I might just have to hold off, but I don't think I'm much of a dragon. So there's a dragon. Besides Flumple and what was the other one that was a dragon? Knowing that, I think that's the only two dragons I have. So dragon ones are the cooking those guys. Let's see if they have 6 I can lend. You're fire. I don't have much of fire Pokemon on me. Oh, interesting. At least in the ones I have that I can lend. I don't think I have any. Oh no, Coco's here. I guess in this one. And that's about it. I only have 4 to send. Yeah, can't do the top one though. I need to go catch me some more fire Pokemon. See here. Okay, flop up over there. Show up. Need to find a fire type for that button. I need to find a water type. Okay. What looks the strongest? Is this one of those places you can battle? I'm not sure. Yeah, it is. Welcome to the Bad Cafe. You battle once per day. If you win, I'll give you a treat. On the house. Will you battle? Sure. Let's have the break. Or whatever he said. And shut up and clean. Didn't expect you to be stronger than me. So this is going to be interesting. I forgot this. Ah! Hey, don't attack the same one. Oh, God. So let's see what happens when I do this. How can you be stronger than my Pokemon? I'm gonna have to really turn my Pokemon up and... okay, there goes Scarlet. This one up off. Please hurt yourself. Pokemon is stronger than me, but I definitely beat him. Yeah, I don't like to maybe beat my Pokemon up a little bit. Yeah, the gym leader for mine be it. Yeah, both of them must be almost up to damn 40. Okay, that helps a lot. Any time was my stop. Okay. Stomp. What? Okay, yeah, that's better than having a gym. But I haven't been using it. Okay. The battle was refreshing and spinning for you. Oh, I know how that got up. Trying to find his promise. Really sweet. I believe that is something for the McCreamy. Should make you hear my Pokemon, ding dong. Take a few seconds. I have all the stars, so let's go find that guy. This is supposed to be a guy in this town I want to go find real quick before I leave it. I think you can only find him in a certain place. I think he's this way. I just gotta go this way a little bit. Let's go this way now. And down here, there's a guy that changed that Pokemon. Hello, is it my Pokemon mode? Pokemon should be my moves. Let's see if we can teach all three of my stars. What should I forget? Fire code, just see. Ooh, that is definitely better than Ember. And then Fire Pledge. Yes, I want to make sure all my Pokemon are on. Which move should you forget? Okay, Glass Pledge is that. Razor Leaf. Sharp Edge getting more easy and bad. Yes, the only thing is Razor Leaf is a double attack one and this one's a single attack. And Razor Leaf is, if I have to, I can always put Razor Leaf back in. And then Grass Blade. Okay, what else? Command combo, what else? What do you think? I'm gonna teach my water one the much needed stuff. Which move should I forget? Well, that's 80. Guess which one is going. Bye, water gun. Not much to be used for if it's not a hydro pump. Next thing I wanna check is my bag. I'm gonna have to go off camera. Cool, I might be able to get a different balance up now. Those adorable eyes. But the thing is, make sure the color is nice. It's a nice, peaceful sleep. Oh, yeah. I promise not to wake the Pokemon and let me see. Of course, it'll be our pleasure. If you let us pass, we won't wake it either. Oh, hey, did you go? So your hand is so on the side, right? Hey, Team Yellow, don't suppose you're that through. You kids are way too loud. If anyone's being loud, it's you. We are perfect enough for our kids wearing challenge badge. With all your stuffing around, so they're sure to wake up. Right. What do you say, did you go? If we don't get past them, we won't be able to continue our gym challenge to sign ourselves. That's the spirit. You two are noisy. I don't want to... How about you show up and just let us battle? Because I don't want to read your text anymore. Oh, I get to test some new attacks on you, huh? Let's try that to fire pinch. I'm just curious. Nice. Definitely needed that strong attack. Ouch, that's not very nice. I'm gonna have to go heal up after this. Bye, Stunky. Duke's now 31. And he's a doctor. Oh, this is kind of fun. Let's use I left your Pokemon for fun of it. I did not want that to happen, thank you. We're not to know you're the one who started. We just want to go by. Oh god, you are. Can we just do a team? Let fall. This might actually help me out more than it would her. I don't think that's sure that thing will pick up. Right. love Bobby when I have a fight. Please go, you will be over the land together. I know you ever call my Pokemon by their names. See, be really hard to pull with me with that last time we battled. Don't get me wrong, I can't take you off, but battling means you're gonna have to lose sometimes. But he said I was Dragon Lee's good name through the mud, being rubbish like I was. I just can't get those words out of my head. If I'm weak, then Pokemon people would think Lee's weak too. I don't want that. I can't let Lee get dragged down. He's an unbeatable trainer. I'm going to have to take some time to figure out this out. See you around this girl. But get going so I can get doing things. Todd. Aww. You're one of the gym trainers done by the end, aren't you? My name's Opal. If you want to know more, I have a look at my leaf card. You got Opal's leaf card. Put the leaf card in your album. I'll keep an eye on you, child. I want to see what you can do a lot. I'll be a fairy user. Will you later? Because I do like fairy types a lot. But I'm not constantly using fairy types, I'm constantly using the other stuff. Cool, here my Pokemon probably in. So I'll have to do Route 5 in the next episode. And then after that, once I get to the city that I need to do all this stuff in, I'm gonna have to run to the Vile area and just train up the type of Pokemon I need for this specific gym. But it's gonna be probably mostly fire types. See you again. Okay, let's see here. Why does everyone have to be so nice? So I need a bunch of fire types. So let's say, because everything we're doing, I think we'll end off and then start new fresh. So with what we did, it's kind of a little bit more than expecting, but not what I was wanting to do. Otherwise, this is fine.